Hello, and welcome to part 31 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Shinyaku Boshi Sekaiya. A new little world. Okay, so we are talking to the people after finishing the world of the war. Nathalie, I wanted to talk with you a little bit. I wanted to go out and talk with you a little bit. There is no word, whatever. Okay, let's see. So, so you are drinking since starting at midday? Come on. Sala. It seems like the hat of Sala was stolen. Yes. Salavatia? I don't know. Who is the culprit? I do not know. It seems like. It seems like the tail do not get out, so I guess it's a mystery. I don't get it. D'accord, so I guess there is no clue about who did it. Oh, damn it. Please speak clearly. Okay, let's see. It's really tiring to have to guess what they mean always. Yeah, okay, but I don't get it. We are a little bit strangled, so I guess we are a little bit. We can't advance, we have no clue. We are stuck, it's what she wants to say. Why don't you say, we are stuck? We cannot advance, Susume and I. I don't know what. Okay, sorry. Gekuni. I wonder if. But in the opposite, our movement, our acts will be discovered, even though the other, our competitor is unknown. I wonder if we will be known. If the other girls, the other hat wearer will know that we are aiming for their hats. Probably, yes. Despite the fact that your clairvoyant ability, its strong point is to see through lies, I guess you are not good at lying. You are good. Thanks to your clairvoyance ability, you are able to see through lies, but you are not good at lying, isn't it? So... Shibai, especially Lavi, she's no good at acting. Yes, I know that. I wonder if it is still fine to aim at the guardianship? It seems like the case of the Guardian 8, it seems like everyone ate everything related to the guardianship, to the contest and whatnot. But even then, there is no choice but to aim at it. D'accord. It's just that it seems like things started to smell a little bad, smell weird. Things start to get weird. We don't have enough clue, I guess, to... No, we don't have enough material to know... I don't... for you? There is not enough clue for unveiling me. There is not enough clue for unveiling the one that stole the hat of Sala and what Sala whatnot. Or there is not enough material to know whether it is a waste or not to aim at stealing the other hats. I don't know. And also, Melissa. Yes, what is it? You drink way too much. Huh? But no, no, I think that she's saying I'm not, I'm just, you know, like humidifying my mouth. Of course not. Then it I forgot the ability. 1, 2, 3. I don't know whether she's saying like I just started to drink or I did not even drink yet or I don't know. I did not even start to drink. Let's go with that. I don't know. Bon, I will go back now. Yeah, let's go back already. Yes. Voilà, don't drink too much. You are so annoying, so boring, so come on. Yeah, I was about to say I understand the feeling, I understand what they mean, but yeah, a language should not work on emotions, damn it. Okay. Nathalie Sama. It seems like your strong point is cooking, Tsubame. Where did you learn it? I helped a lot with. I helped my mother a lot. And so I naturally learned it. Learned it. So your mother, you are speaking about Big Mama. Ah, yes, that's right. It's Big Mama. It seems like just like me, you are very bad at lying. Do you want? Wait. Did Tsuki forbid you to speak about it, about your mother? Yes. There is no helping it, I guess, then. Well, then, I guess I will not ask, I will not inquire any further. Sorry, Nathalie-sama. It's just that... wait. No, no, I just asked selfishly. I asked on my own, so there is no need for you to apologize. Yes? No, eh? Like, yes? You know, about your... Why do you... About your mother, Tsubame, yes, I'm sorry. This is... I bet that she was... I bet that she is a very kind person. After all, I can feel that there is a lot of art, of love, of art into your cooking. The cooking that your mother taught you, I think that it must be very, very important, precious to you, Tsubame. Nathalie-sama, please teach me too about how to cook it, how to do it. Yes, I will be. It will be my pleasure. If there is anything that bothers you, talk to me. Nathalie-sama, I will do my best. I have something that I wanted to ask, but. Nathalie One-chan. The clairvoyance of Nathalie One-chan. Is it able to see, to look, to find the round human, the round humanoid? You know, the ones that she hates, and that she. The only reason that she's our friend is that she wants to hunt it. Let's see, I guess I will. Yes, I can see it now. What about it? Wait, what? What? Voilà, so how is it? I guess it's round human. It's grotesque, isn't it? Well, I guess I cannot say that it is pretty, yeah. Do not say that so calmly, I don't know. Well, I guess it must agitate you to look at it, isn't it? Not really. After all, I'm just looking at it, it's not like, you know, it's near me and whatnot. Allez, Ah, ok, I guess, not really, I guess, d'accord, what? Your clairvoyance ability is able to see the true self about things and people. So I guess she must have said like, no, no, not really, because even though its exterior is grotesque, its interior is fine, I guess. You can see the true nature. What is it? You cannot speak about it? Well, no, I cannot know the true nature of someone, I guess. But you can look at it. Voilà, you cannot know it, but you can look at it. Yes, I can only look at it. Okay, it's very confusing. You can look at it, but not know it. Okay, not understand it. I don't know. Like, is that like the same as, for example, when you drop an apple, you can look at gravity, but you cannot understand it? Is that it? Is that the same kind of things? I don't know. Okay, wait, what? In any... What? In any case, why are only managers able to see? I don't get it. Is there a reason for that? About my own shape, I can... Like, you cannot look at your own shape yourself. What? What is that? What? Like, she cannot... No, she can look at other managers, so she said, like, you cannot look at yourself, Nathalie? What? Whatever, you ate the round human, so just forget about it at once, please. But if you look at it, then we could... No, but you know, I... But if I don't look at it, then I cannot know a good method for being... I don't get it. For meeting it, for... You saw too much horror movie. What does it mean? I try to think of an horror movie where, like, when you look at the monster, it does what? Like, it enables you to understand what to do? Like, if you look at the monster, you can analyze it and see weak points? I don't get it. What? What is this way of talking? What? Okay, I guess I'm a little... how do I say? Pissed off? No. Completely seething with rage, which I guess only, like... 20% is related to the game. Okay, so let's see. Yes, Chocolat knows about that. I don't know. Taking Mila becomes Mila. When you look into the abyss looks back. Is that it? When you gaze into the abyss gaze back. Mila is like a mirror or a name or a mummy. Ah, mummy, okay. Taking the mummy, you become the mummy? What? It's not how it works. Like when you interact with the mummy, you get a curse. You do not become the mummy yourself. Or maybe like it's a famous movie in Japan where like there is an horror movie and when you take the mummy out of some pyramid, like the hero becomes the mummy itself. I don't get it. I don't know. Bon, I don't care. It's really annoying. Voilà, fight Nathalie Onechan, you sure. As always, it is quite the showy home, isn't it? Okay, she have nothing in particular to say. Oh, wait, we can talk to the... Ah, wait, no, Yoko is not here. So I guess we can look at that factor. A world where you are being eaten by your hat. As expected, it is quite abnormal. Is that why she have a bandage? Because she's starting to get eaten? Damn it, it's a Lifu Not Kutsu, no, Lifu, ah, I forgot. Well, let's see, I don't know, Likaya. Who? Lifu, Jin, Lifu Jin, I'm sorry, Lifu Jin. Yes, I think that it is quite, it is really irrational to speak about it once more, like about the disease, about the hot eating. It would be good if what Malicia said was not true. But yes, wait, is this a girl? Wait, what? This a girl somehow is empty. Is there is nothing inside her? She's empty. When I look in at her with my clairvoyance ability, there is no inside. There is no comfort. There is nothing inside her. It's quite obvious that she's not a ghost, but in any case, her abnormal. Well, there is no doubt that you know she's not a ghost, but she's definitely weird. She's definitely abnormal. But that girl, her story, it's the truth. Wait. But Natalie, you said before that what she says is the truth, isn't it? If you are able to see that it is the truth using your clairvoyance ability, then voilà, you are able to see to see that it is the truth. So your clairvoyance ability. I don't know. Yeah, QQQ, but I forgot. The door of Dokutsu? Yeah, okay. Dosatsu? What is that thing? I have no idea. Dosatsu, what is that? Discernment, insight. Why? Do is like cave, and that is a guess. So you guess the cave? You guess what is inside the cave, you discern it, you have some insight into what is inside the cave, Dosatsu, I guess so, it makes sense, okay, sure. Clairvoyance is basically just extreme insight. Voilà, it is a power that guides you to the truth through I guess, amplifying even the little, the most minute detail. During activation, it's making your head work way faster, I guess. So I guess it's raising the rate at which your neurons communicate with each other. Basically, it's overclocking your brain. Is that how the clairvoyance ability works? So what happens if you put the hat on a total retard? Like, will it not work? Or will it just have some insights that are completely wrong because it's completely retarded? I don't know. So this is, wait, what? About that, it was not the power of the eye, la vie? Despite, d'accord, so I guess like Natalie do not have the same kind of power. Voilà, because despite the fact that the eye was always emitting light, dishing light, like maybe figuratively, you know, like it was able to look at what is true. Voilà, it is not the power. It was not the power of the eyes. La vie, what is it? Well, then, what is this light? Is it just? Made up atmosphere. I don't get it. What? Lavi-san. Yeah, she's completely stuck in her thoughts. I don't know. I don't quite understand, but I have some ominous feeling about what she's thinking. But yeah, about Natalie, she's quite, she have quite as a shape, but inside, and so, I don't get it, I don't know. Oh, she's active, okay. Ah, yes, 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 it was like that. When... Okay, so it was literally, it was literal. D'accord, normally when Natalie is using her clairvoyance ability, her eyes is emitting light. Ah, yes, like that, yes, exactly like that. If she is not emitting light, then there is no meaning in using the ability. But you know, I can still use my ability, my sight, my clairvoyance, even without having my eyes light up, you know. Allez. This. Like, I was a little worried that that you were troubled, but you just think about quite the weird things. So sorry. Okay, it was silly. 21 minutes already. I want to play, but yeah, okay, let's go. If there is anything, don't hesitate to ask me. Sure. Okay, Yoko is not here. Maybe she's in her room. Let's invite her to. Let's go and drink at her place, I guess. Let's get her some drinks. I don't know. Oh, what? I wonder what everyone is doing. Papa, mom, father, mother, the teachers. Yukoton-chan, I guess it's a name. Yukoton-chan, Yoken, Aya-san, and my idiot big brother. I wonder how they are all doing. I wanted to meet them. I wanted to return. What are you doing here? Oh, it seems like you were so tired that you didn't even notice that I knocked on the door. Ah. Yeah, I guess. Oh, so you came to give me some drinks, some tea? Well, the door was not locked, and so I guess I imposed myself, Yoko. Maybe, wait, did you see? Did you look at me? Did you see what I was saying and what not? Eto, what about, what are you talking about? Hekon Deru. My place where I was being sad, Hekon Deru. Hekon. Hekomu. Fell down, voilà. Yes, it's literally like to be dented, you know, like when you use like a hammer on a plate of metal and it become dented, you know, like that. But you know, like figuratively, you know, like she's depressed. Well, I guess yes, you are depressed. What is a depression? It's like a hole, yeah, you know. Yeah, it makes sense. I just yeah, okay, whatever. Okay, that's yes, depressed. Voilà, so you did you see it? What are you talking about? My depressive state when I was feeling down. Oh no, I did not see it. Oh, thank goodness, I'm safe. But you just spoke about it, so yeah, no. Oh, thank goodness, I am safe. Also, you forgot that. Even though it is not probably going to help you much, this teddy bear will not help you much. No, no, thanks. In any case, it seems like it's dirty. I guess it's a teddy bear. It seems dirty. This stuffed beer. This stuffed doll. Boroboro is like dirty or just become destroyed? Become, you know, like a very old doll that crumble, worn out. Voilà. At the time when this stuffed beer will become worn out, then definitively you will look at your world. Like, you will not be here forever. You will return someday. So please, handle the pain of being separated from your family and whatnot a little longer. We will do it. Yes. Thanks, Nathalie. Oh, she's not here? Okay. So, let's continue. Oh! Wait, it's an event? Okay, no. So, let's see. It seems like the battle tournament in the World of War started already. It seems like the favorite is, as expected, Kelly and her dual gun wielding. No, like she have two guns and she fires them together. The customization parts emit a blue aura, but there is some that emit a red aura, it seems. The red aura parts, it seems like they are unique in this world. And so, voilà, they are rare among rare. Like they are, even though the blue aura crap are already rare drops, the red ones, since they are unique, they are even rare among these ones. It seems like the magic tournament in the World of War already started. Wait, so there is two types of tournaments, like the physical and the magic. I guess I would do the magic first, but can I do the physical? Or maybe I will leave it for later when I have enough crystal, when I have a surplus of crystal, and I will raise my... Oh, wait. Hey. Cool. Okay, sorry. Let's talk. It's regrettable, but I do not have recipes for material. Okay, Sam. Welcome, Nathalie. Talinda. Ah, wait, no, it's a name. Talinda, the one that made the world of vegetables, came here a little before. Noyakura, not fertilizer, just like an agricultural chemical product. Agricultural chemicals and category of agrochemicals, yes, agrochemicals. It's like organic versus non-organic. No, like using pesticides against using being natural, La bête du bon Dieu. Oh, I forgot the name even in French. You know, the little insect with the red carapace that have some black dots. It is the coccinelle. But how do you say that in English? I don't know. But yeah, whatever. You know, you use this coccinelle, these insects, to eat the puceron. Oh, whatever. I should not say that. Whatever. It seems like there is a fight between using organic or non-organic in the world of vegetables. Okay. So, I waited for you, Nathalie. Today too, I have some mission for you. What is it this time? It seems like there was a ghost sighting. I mean, they have a government? No. Wait, no, sorry, it's not safe. It's, yeah. No, sorry. Housekeeper maid. Kasefu. Well, I should know that because, it's a confusion. It must be a word, it must be an expression if she's repeating it like that. I just winged it a little bit, but yeah. It's some kind of a flower that like a flower nothing why d'accord the thing at the end is obana which is the Japanese pampagrass. I have no idea what it means. So confused the grass like it's like it, was there like a pattern in the grass or like the grass is actually more like a pisani, more like you know there's a fix like you know they can float in the wind. I know like I don't know, I have no idea. Whatever. Yes, it seems like there is a maid that saw a ghost. Kind of in any case, this time it seems like there is a rumor that there is a ghost that have gotten out in flower field. Ilikata is like input, the input of does the input of this story stop that stop there? I'm not quite sure. No, probably not. Ah, Ilikata is Ilikata is a time of setting like a sun moon. Okay, like basically the day in the month, the year, the century, the hour, the minutes in the hour. I guess it's like the setting. Whatever. But what is Yamemasen? I don't get it. Like, it's Yamelu, but does the setting of this story can it stop? I don't get it. What? Like, does it stop? What? Okay, it's literally setting of a story stops. Don't stops. Like that, setting of story stops. Like, what? What does it mean? I don't get it. Okay, so no. D'accord, you know that, you know about the flower garden, the flower field in the. That is in the Thorn Castle in the World of War, isn't it? Recently, it seems like there is a woman ghost, the ghost of a woman that, appeared there. Everyone is quite scared. And it is quite pitiable. And so I want like it's a purification, like exorcism. I want you to exorcise her. Exorcise her, but how should I do that? Somehow it's somehow it seems like a ghost are people that die with in weird ways and that have lingering regrets, that have lingering emotions that tie them to the anchor them to the world. So that's why Natalie, I want you to become the lover of this ghost. The lover, but isn't that woman ghost? The ghost of a woman. Don't worry, it's fine because. I prepared something just for this time. disguisement costume? No, disguisement. It's like it's a disguise that that make you a man. Like that male disguisement. I don't know whatever. So you want me to wear male clothes? No, it will like it will not fool her at all. There is no way. Like she will know right away that I am a woman. That I am a woman. No, it is a special set that was made by Juliet, so she will not see a thing. Like you know, it's magical. In any case, Natalie. In any case, no, Ikebo. What is Ikebo? Nothing. Okay. I don't know. In any case, I want you to wear the mask, Natalie, and to charm the ghost that a woman ghost. Okay. Voilà. There is a woman ghost woman in the flower field of the Thorn Castle. Wear the wear the handsome disguise and exorcise her, please. Okay, oh la, 35 minutes, I will... I'm tired. I will check that one last, that one next video. She's the last one. After that, I have no idea what to do. I have the double jump to do, I have the tournament, and I have this quest. I guess let's do the quest first, because I will forget it. And maybe, you know, like, there will be... I love the double jump. Even though it's a little silly, oh, she's... rotating like that. Like, just before she... Sorry. Okay, so let's see, let's go. Okay, so let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself if you wanted to play it. And don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play. And see you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. Au revoir.